Some developing news tonight. The longest-running county fair in South Dakota has been canceled due to COVID-19 concerns. The Turner County Fair Board made that decision just tonight. Board members say the decision was not taken lightly after extensive consideration on the safety precautions they would need to take to follow CDC guidelines. The board made the decision to cancel. The Turner County Fair has been up and running for 140 years.
That is unfortunate. Well,